human, that's why I'm assuming. I'm sure that you're not just another girl. I'm sure that you're gonna say that I'm sexist. I feel like you're running out of all the things like you for. Why can't we be friends when we are lovers? It always ends with us hating each other. Instead of calling me out, you should be pulling me in. I just got one more thing to say. And why would you believe you could control all your perceived men like your best, your intermediate, versed in your own feelings? Keep on putting off conceiving. Oh, don't have a child, don't cramp your style.
I'll leave it.
Why can't we be friends?